What's up guys, Alec here, and in this video I'm going to be showing you how to create subtitles for a video automatically. So you may have a video and you want to add subtitles to that video. This could be for your YouTube channel, it could be for social media videos such as LinkedIn or Instagram. And the problem is, you probably know how to add subtitles using Premiere Pro or iMovie, but doing it that way, it takes you a lot of time. Transcribing all the audio into text and writing them out during the correct times of the videos can take you a long time. So in this video, I'm going to show you how you can use Vid.io to automatically create subtitles for your videos. So now on my computer, I'm going to show you exactly how to do it. And the first thing you're going to want to do is head over to Vid.io. Once you're in Vid.io, you either want to create an account and click on New Project, or if you already have an account, just click on New Project. So once you've clicked on New Project, what you're going to want to do is import the video that you wish to automatically subtitle. So if I click on Upload Video here, I'm then going to search on my desktop for the video I would like to add subtitles to. So I'm just going to find this one. This is an example video I have. I'm going to open that up in Vid. Now, Vid takes anywhere between a couple of seconds to a minute to upload a video, depending on the size of the video. This video is quite a long video, so it's going to take a few seconds. And once it is finished uploading, we'll then be able to start subtitling this video. So as we can see down here, the video is just about to finish uploading, and now it is finished uploading, we can head over to the left in the subtitles tab over here. So once we're in the subtitles tab, you have a few options. You can either one, upload a subtitle file that you already have. You can two, manually create subtitles just like you would in Premiere Pro or iMovie, or three, which is the best option, the first option, which is automatically subtitle your video. So we're just going to click on this tool. We're going to select the language that we're talking in this video. So I'm just talking in English, and I'm going to click on start. And now here, Vid is then going to process your video and then automatically subtitle your video. It will automatically transcribe all of the audio of your video into text, everything you say, and correctly place it during the correct times of the video. So now if I click through the video, you're going to be able to see that the subtitles are placed throughout this video in the correct places. So the first subtitle is going to show up from the very beginning of the video to the 700th millisecond of the video. Now, the first thing I say is, what's up guys? And then I say, Alec here, and in this video. But Vid, the only thing it doesn't really recognize properly is names, and obviously Alec is my name, so it's not going to recognize it. You do want to make sure you go through and check everything, make sure everything is spelled correctly, make sure it's detected the right words. Most of the time, you'll only have to correct your name and maybe a couple of words that you badly pronounced. But once you have done this, you then have the option. You can either download these subtitles as an SRT file or a .txt file, or you can save these subtitles straight onto your videos. You can render the video with your subtitles baked into them. That way, if you upload it to Instagram, for example, your subtitles are going to be there. If you're uploading to a platform such as Facebook, LinkedIn, or YouTube, you might prefer downloading an SRT file instead. Let's say I wanted this video for my IGTV. I would just quickly click on Canvas. I would go into Story, because IGTV is the story format. If I wanted to, I could easily resize it. I'm just going to leave it like that and have the subtitles just below it. And then if I click on Download, my video is then going to start rendering, and then once it's finished rendering, I can download it in HD. And that is how you automatically add subtitles to your videos using Vid.io. If you have any questions, let me know in the comment section down below. If this video was helpful to you, please hit the like button. And as always, if you want to see more content like this, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. That being said, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video.